infestation zone. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Gotta take a closer look. All right. What have we got?
Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Well, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Well, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
what they doing out here. Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance, and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies. And I asked if you were going in.
Can't be.
Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
What the hell are we doing out here anyway? What you're told. Now shut it. well, that was a lot of goddamn freakers. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many. Something's out there. Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, come here.
The Nero guy, the soldier.
Where the hell he was?
Took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. Shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
There. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named... O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell is now our life. Came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when ship went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast. From an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That should be it.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had... to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Damn it, sniper ambush. This'll do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Verna, thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time.
so they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass.
If there's anything inside there.
Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit.
Here it is.
Here we go. Good.
Off figures.
And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Yes. Now we're in business. Oh, we should do it.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you...
Yes, Nero and Jaeger.
For 12 hours, I've got 2 sick children in the back. We need... We don't have any water. We just... Water, man. You must return to your vehicle. Now! Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her!
Thank you. So sorry.
What's going on? What's wrong? I lied to her, but they're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know you. I got a plan.
Plan? What are you talking about?